In this video, we'll take a quick look at some of the new features that are being introduced in Altova Software version 2023, release 2. Let's start with XML Spy. New features in this version include split mode in grid view, the option to create a new document from XPath or XQuery results in the XQuery window, support for additional database versions, as well as integration with the newest versions of Eclipse. Okay, let's switch over to XML Spy and take a look at some of these new features. So we're looking at grid view here, and you may already be familiar with grid view. It provides a graphical representation of the structure of an XML or a JSON document. It also includes table view, which makes it really easy to customize the view of documents that have repeating elements. As you can see, it supports embedding images, filters, functions, and even chart generation based on the XML or JSON data. But what if you're working with a really large file in grid view, like this course catalog that we have open here? This is what's new in the latest version of XML Spy. Now you can split the view either horizontally or vertically, which makes it really easy to navigate and edit different portions of the document at the same time. And of course, any edits that you make in one pane are reflected in the other pane and the underlying document. This is just another option that makes grid view super helpful for working on and editing JSON and XML documents. Another new feature in this release is found in the XPath XQuery window, which is down here at the bottom of the editing view. Here's an XQuery expression that we've composed that will create some new elements that will group the people in this staff list by department. And as you can see, we have evaluated our expression immediately here in the XPath XQuery window. But what if we wanted to create a new document from these results? Well, now that's as easy as clicking this new button. And XML Spy immediately creates a new document based on the results of the XPath or XQuery execution. Here it is in grid view, and we can check it out in text view as well. This is a really convenient feature that will be a huge time saver. Okay, let's talk about what's new in the latest version of MapForce, Altova's no-code data mapping tool for converting and transforming data. This latest release adds support for VDA EDI, and this has been a frequent customer request. VDA EDI messages are used by the German automotive industry, and this support means that customers can now map and convert data from VDA to other EDI formats like EDIFACT or other data formats like XML, JSON, databases, and so on. We've also added support for comments in data mapping projects, support for the standalone yes declaration in mappings that produce XML output. We've updated support for EDIFACT to include the latest version, and added support for several additional database versions, as well as integration with the newest versions of Eclipse.
Here's a look at a data mapping project that we created to transform a VDA EDI message 4906 to a more modern EDIFACT invoice message. And as you can see, we have added several data processing functions and filters to transform the data before writing it to the target. But really, it's as easy as dragging and dropping to associate fields. And then MapForce will transform the data automatically. You can review it and save it here. You can also automate this process using MapForce server. This mapping also includes another new feature in this release, which is comments. You can now add comments to any data mapping components in your project. And this just really helps with documentation, especially when you're working on a team of developers and you need to communicate what each component in the mapping does. You may have noticed that we're working with MapForce in dark mode. This is another fairly new feature. XML Spy and MapForce are both available in dark mode, as well as the crisp new light mode. You can switch back and forth between dark and light modes, as well as a classic theme at any time. In this video, we touched on just a few of the very many features that have been added in version 2023 release 2 of the Altova product line. This covers the complete suite of desktop developer tools, automation server software products, and regulatory solutions, which are add-ins for Excel. You can learn more on the Altova website, and you can also update your software to the latest version there. And if you'd like to try any of these products, feel free to download a free 30-day trial.